Hey everybody, welcome. How's it going? I'm Teradyne, and today I'm excited to be checking out the sequel to Valferus, Valferus Mechatherion. And, which is a game, we played the first game, oh gosh, that's been over a year ago at this point. And it was a lot of fun, great sort of hack and slash side-scroller pixel game. Difficulty-wise, it just absolutely destroyed me. I think the final boss took me hours and hours to beat. But it was a lot of fun. So I'm hoping the sequel is also a lot of fun. The music already off to a great start. Been rocking out here this morning, listening to the title screen music. Again, it looks like they've gone sort of a, it's also a side-scroller, but it's like they've sort of a 3D side-scroller. So it should be fun. Anyway, let's play some games. I am ready.
Begin.
New game. I'm really. Did we play it on hard last time? I have no memory. I think I blocked out most of the experience. Did we play? Did we play it on hard? I can't remember if I actually recorded a VOD of the first game. Did I? Let me double check. Did I record it and then delete it because I was so ashamed it took me, you know, multiple days to beat the final boss. No, it looks like no, at least on no. I don't have anything on YouTube. Well, all right then. But you know what? I usually go hard, so let's go hard. Going hard this morning. Hecate, are we still tracking the signal? I'm trying to remember what happened in the last one. I think we... Was she in the last one? We're all the different characters. I feel like we defeated evil, but evil is still lurking in some places. Yes, there, and it appears to be coming from a nearby planet. Bull managed to elude me on our last mission, but he won't get away this time. He'll pay for what he's done. The signal's intensity is growing stronger. Bull must be on the planet. I see you're wearing the mech flight suit, Therion. You'll be piloting a mech for the stop. Indeed, I will. Bethorian, my brother, I see you have reshaped yourself into a sword more suitable for this mission. Yeah, that was our sword from the first game. Just now, grown to mech size. We'll take down Brol together. Our father must be stopped. All systems have been operational. It seems. Let's see what this thing's got. I'll monitor things from here. Good luck, Therion. Play the tutorial. We probably should. Alright, what do we got? Back, forth, up, down. Fire, hold A. Add loud. Hold, please. Options, sound. Let me turn that. I kind of want the music to be blasting this entire time. Let me drop sound effects down. Still a little loud. Firing the destroyer uses energy. If you run out, your shots will become weakened. Okay. Swing sword. Ugh. his projectiles by slashing them. Okay. Oh, that count's not super fast, like you're actually on a big mech. Lock on targets, hold Y. Release, uses all energy. Let's use energy, okay. That's still a little too loud. Maybe just the music is blasting. I probably should turn down a bit. Sorry. Alright, Matthew Bond. I feel like 6 maybe? Let's reduce down to 5. Cool. Left her to boost. Okay. Boosting uses fuel or gradually refills over time. Boost to break through. Okay. Two walls. Oh, boost into enemy, perform a critical strike. Okay, interesting. You're invincible while boosting. Oh, that's good. Oh boy, there's a lot going on here for Monday morning. Sometimes it would be advantageous to face the opposite direction, turning your handle automatically or manually. Let's try auto for now. I think it's defaults to auto. Checkpoint, okay. I think hard mode made that mistake. Okay, I think that covers everything. Let's head out. Alright, well. Nice. We've arrived at the coordinates, but this place is swarming with jellies. I'll take care of them. What are jellies? Karnax Mining Base. Oh, jellies. Little jellies. Space jelly beans. Wow, 2 hits and I'm toast. Okay. The idea was to choose hard mode. Never mind. Oh, so you can't, okay, some things you can't move through, interesting. It's definitely a different style of game. Holy crap, very much different style of game. What's that? Hypercore, this is a powerful energy source, enhances the mech systems beyond their limits. Its effect varies depending on which destroyer weapon is equipped. Enhancement. Orbitals also fire tormented souls. Okay. long as that bump last. He's reading lots of checkpoints here, that's good. Nope, don't touch. Cool. What is that? Ship Burster. Electroburst Auxiliary Type. Hold Y to charge up Electroburst. Release the button to unleash its power, damaging all your enemies. It is also effective against projectiles. Sure. Look at these space rocks. The mining base was built here by Lord Karnak, one of Vol's generals. But head in and check it out. Ah yes, the space chainsaw. Theron, I finished updating the mech something. From now on, after activating a checkpoint, you'll be able to land on it. Land on a checkpoint by pressing a right button, and once docked, you can change your equipment and upgrade your weapons. Press right button. Upgrading weapons. When docked at a checkpoint, you can use blood medals. Because of course you can. To upgrade your weapons, blood medals are gained each time as a blood gauge is filled. Destroy enemies to fill the gauge. Blood gauge, blood medal total. Alright. Cool. Champions. As the blood gauge fills, the threat level will increase. Maximum threat level is indicated by the blood gauge flashing red. At this time, a champion enemy can appear. Oh. Interesting. So what do we've got? We've got an auxiliary, we've got our melee, and we've got our range. We have our two empty modules. Okay. Change weapons. We only have the hail or wrath. Due to an incessant hail of powerful tormented souls, orbitals can be dropped from enemies which will protect you. Oh, like orbitals. Like they orbit around you. It's like orbitals. What is going on here? See the enhancement effect of this weapon. The effect is activated after finishing a hypercore. So, do we upgrade? What do we update? The Soul Therian's brother manifested as a sword. I feel like we want. I don't know. Increased power, increased shot size. I feel like we want bigger bullets. Alright, let's do it. Good. That. Domino, buddy. Buddy, I'm fighting space slugs here. It seems like it's just space turtles. What's that? Oh, you get two of them. I may need to see. Yeah, let me see what he's going on about. I'll be right back. Hold, please. All right, he was having a barking contest with the cat, neighbor's cat. Which apparently wants to continue doing. Are there secrets in this game too? Hmm. Oh, like this. Crash Burst, new module. Unleashes a shockwave and boosting into a solid object. Okay. Yes. But like, unfortunately, the neighbor's cat, he just wants to, like, sort of sit outside and stare at him. Like, he knows. Cats are devious, though. Oh! Holy crap, he's got lasered into oblivion. So, alright. Alright, so I can't touch the... Okay. So there's no touching. There's no touching. Oh, there's something over there. Oh! Yeah, I missed that secret. So, all right. 20 for the first upgrade. and everything.
Okay, I can get 8.
Crash burst. I need to charge up this burst, don't I? So why isn't my... Alright, auxiliary electro burst. Okay, so I need to charge it up. I think that was what I gave up last time. I need to charge it. Yeah, okay. Oh, you guys laser. I'm not sure I like the electric boost. Yeah, I'm not sure I like go back. Can I change? Can I unequip a Tempest Blade? I feel like I maybe want Tempest Blade. This cat needs to go somewhere else. The Reaper. Hold X, charge your weapon, melee weapon, release the button to throw a boomerang. Okay. Be on your guard there, Ian. I'm detecting many signals up ahead. I think I'm gonna keep Blade Tempest, Crash Burst, and Reaper. Sure, why not? Now. don't know if this is the right way, but this is the way we're going.
There's a thing. It's a power-up module.
Blue blood of Alpharus. If it bleeds, we can kill it. Hammer destroyer type fires an immensely powerful short range blast. An angel of destruction joins Therion in battle. Oh, sure. Ooh. I have to traverse the celestial plane to lend thee my assistance. It's like a. Okay, it's a sugar shot. What the heck is that? To lend thee my assistance. Hellhammer, okay. What we got here? Upgrade. Fires immense, let's see. Enhancement, Divine Thunder. The Angel of Destruction unleashes lightning upon its enemies. Sure, that sounds... let's roll it. When is this thing doing damage when it swings across the... It's gonna point to the front of the screen. I'm not sure. I feel like I like the range better. On the Hellwrath, as much as the angel is cool. Not saying we won't change the difficulty, but we may change the difficulty. This freaking space alligator. Stop lasering me. Crap. But basically, I need to stay in front of its mouth. We can get some HP upgrades. There. What a nasty little section. Do we lose blood every time we die? I think we might do another kick in the pants. Oh, there's health in that rock. Where am I? Oh gosh, there. Get out of here, space, whatever you are. Space fish. Hey, Brava. Thank you for the prime. Ooh, this is a challenging section. How are you doing? Oh, where's my freaking death counter? That's what I forgot to do this morning. Hold on. That's what I forgot to do. Put on the death counter. Let's see. I can go right there, maybe. Really good. And let's just say what? Let's just say we're at, I don't know. Let's just say 10. 8? Let's say 10. If we're not at 10, we'll get there. We'll get there. We'll get there soon. You love the death counter. I've learned to love the death counter. All that was good? Yeah. Yeah, we had a smaller group. Some people were supposed to come for the holidays were unable to, but other than that, it was good. I totally forgot to take pictures of any, like, the table or the food. I realized after the meal was done, I was like, crap, I should have taken some pictures. But I did not. So I had a total mind fart. I was mesmerized by all the food. It was good. It's funny. I didn't overeat on Thanksgiving Day, but I feel like I OD'd on like leftover pie for the past few days, and I do not want to have anything to do with pie ever again. Let's see. Until next year. Upgrade. So Bathorian. What kind of pies did we have? We had pumpkin pie. We had this sort of I guess it was like a chocolate cream pie, like a chocolate mousse pie with whipped cream on top. We had cream puffs, like little mini cream puffs. And we had some bread pudding as well. So we had a lot of dessert. Yeah, it was very good. Increased power of the sword. Does it cost more money to go up in rank? Oh, it does. It takes more metal and blood. Additional spread shots. Not enough materials. Oh. Shout out to Chocolate Mousse Pie. Yes. That was very good. It was really good. Hey, Hansbeek. Yeah, it was really good. Yeah, but good food. But a lot of food. Happy belated Thanksgiving. Thank you, man. And you too. You too. Tempest Blade. What do we do here? Additional power. Oh, additional lock on targets. Interesting. I'm like gun shy about upgrading because in the first game I upgraded random weapons and then at the end of the game I felt like I was not the weapon I wanted to use was not fully upgraded and I was sad and there was no way to like go back and farm resources. So what do we do here? What do we do here? I don't know. Feel like we save our stuff. Hello. Nope. The Jelly Queen. So we need to shoot that thing on his forehead. I'm working on destroying the shield generator. All right, don't touch the boss. Man, I need to increase my energy bar. There we go, shield's down. They really two-shot you in this difficulty, don't they? Amount of health I have. Touch. Oh gosh. Well, I think I'm gonna have her when she turns around. I did a lot of damage to her. You gotta wait till it locks and then blah. There we go. Grok, you won't leave her alive. Theron, get out of there. Oh, so now we fly, okay. You know, I wasn't sure when I saw that this game was going to be sort of a 3D side-scroller, but it actually kind of works where they can shift perspective. Kind of works. I wish it told me how many times I died. I feel like that's a key. I don't know when I died there. Four more times? Yeah, just say 14. Just say 14. As usual, it's an approximate count. Just so we're clear. Come on, you piece of junk, hold it together! Ruins of Anvin. Whoa, what is that? Some sort of giant space scorpion. Eel, there we go. Eel is not a scorpion, that's for sure. That's for sure. There we go. Ooh, what do we have here? You know, thinking and playing games turns out is quite hard for me. It's a wonder I can actually do this at all. Drops high-powered bombs, ideal for destroying surface targets. It's an auxiliary type. So how do you use your auxiliary options again? Because I have forgotten. Gamepad. Oh, Y's auxiliary. Okay. Yes, okay, that makes sense. We've got 25, so we could upgrade our sword. I think we wait. Ow. Right, so the bomb has a pretty big arc to it. Nice explosive range. I'm out of juice. No. Got two skulls, yes. Approaching the power plant, the entrance is blocked, then I'll force my way in. Booster. Yeah, I like how it shifts perspective. That's nice, you know, I wasn't sure. It's growing on me. Alright, so Bunker Buster, Crash Burst, Reaper, Hollow Wraith. I'm not sold on the Hellraiser or the Hellhammer. You like, I want to do one more of the Hellwraith, maybe? Additional spread shots. Oh yeah, oh yeah, I like that. Oop, oop, oop. Don't like that though. I haven't used the controller in so long. It's like my, hold on, I'm gonna have to rewire my brain to do this. Got a melee, mixing the melees to keep our weapon charged. I feel like this could be a secret up here, maybe? Yes. Get an item magnet pulls item towards you. Yes. Yeah, let's replace. I feel like I'm not gonna throw my sword for Robin. Destroy the generators. Bringer of Mayhem emits an electric beam that locks onto targets and jumps between multiple victims. Let's try that. I don't know if it sounds like I don't have to aim, maybe? I feel like almost you want to save. I want to save all my upgrades for a while. Keep getting cool stuff. Increased power jumps to more targets. Okay, cool. Yeah, let's keep Crash Burst and Item Magnet, as well as the Thunder Buster. See how this works. Seems pretty good. Damage may not. Damage isn't quite as good. I guess let's keep the. Keep Hellwraith, and then we'll keep collecting upgrades. Maybe switch back once you get an upgrade for the. So looks like at rank 3 it gets an extra ability, which is cool. The lightning gun seems ideal to destroy those heads, though. My sword fast enough. I wonder if I can lock onto all of this. Let me try that. Well, I don't have the lock on, I might fall. The missiles. It fires the missiles. Orbital barrage. Okay, okay. Central core is up ahead. I want the Bunker Buster here. Do we want to swap, change back to the blade? We do that. Okay. I must have another upgrade. The core. Okay. I'm gonna have to dash through those things. Living core. All right, almost got him. Yeah, there we go. Is that a hammer? What is a hammer? The heavy-hitting hammer infuses blood electricity. Of course, blood. Electricity is unleashed upon landing a critical strike. Aww, shoot. One of your old weapons has been powering this place. How did it get here? That's a story for another time.
Of
course, it's stabilized. It's going to explode, alright? Time to go. All energy, two thrusters. Alright, this is a fun little game. Fun. Alright, Thurian's Fist. So, do I want a blood metal? I'm gonna need 20 blood metal. Okay. Do we keep the fist? Let's keep the fist. Let's keep until we, Oh, wait, I did not want to. Nope. Oh, we can only land once. Okay, well, I guess we're doing this until we die. This has got the attention of Roll's forces. Oh, they came from behind. They came from behind. The little guys, like the little soldiers shooting at you with their assault rifles down below. Is that a tank? It's a tank. Heck! Alright, so I think we can use our... Alright, so we could use our... what? Let's go back, change weapons. Go back to the Bronco Buster, maybe. Tempted to run the mayhem. Even though it's not quite as upgraded. Like a G from behind. All right. It is good to know. Is it raining blood? I think it is. Get out of here. Man, that other mech was quite tough. I'm out of juice. I'm dying so fast. Totally not keeping track of this death count here. I just needed more firepower. Upgrades are quite apparent. Oh, hello. I feel like we're due for a checkpoint here. That skull. Just squish the yep. Get down there with the main cannon, I think, with these tanks. Let's go ahead real quick. Thank you.
Yes.
Ow. I would love a checkpoint. Top ahead is the entrance to the underpass, but it's heavily guarded.
There we go, that's our checkpoint.
Alright, so... Grating the fist increases its power. Bunker Buster, increased power, increased blast size. That seems cool. I don't know what to do with these things. Like, the upgraded weapons are quite powerful. Maybe we do Bunker Buster? Either that or we upgrade the lightning gun. Increased blast size. You know what? I'm gonna do the bomb. Second upgrade. Alright, so more power, more blast size. It's a pretty big explosion. Oh, there's a laser down there? Being lasered. No! Okay. The tank is down. Alright, me versus a building. How hard could it be? Tank it over. What is that? Do you dare to defile this sacred place? You will be eliminated. Gravemaster and ow. You can go backwards. That's cool. Alright. Now that I've upgraded the Bunker Buster, I feel like I don't want it anymore. This is what always happens. Always upgrade remorse. All right, so he shoots a... Charges right away, okay. Well, that's cool. So you can block his charge with your weapon. He charges. Got him. I failed. No! That's neat. What is this? Another weapon? Anvil's plasma sword. It harvests large amounts of energy from its victims. Equip now. Sure. Neat. I found only one secret. I die like two more times there. Plains of Tycro. Tycrid. That was checked out. Now, I'm not quite sure when it decides to auto turn for you. I'm not sure. I'm gonna turn back on manual turning. Yeah, doesn't even want to auto-turn. Options, controls, turn mode. During certain battles and situations. Not enough. Come here. Here's plasma sword. Fire. Alright, I'm liking the plasma sword. That seems cool. I feel bad about upgrading the bunker buster. Upgrade, increases power. 20, alright. I'll just keep collecting stuff. What is that? What's that? Man o' War, destroyer type, incinerates its victims and sets them ablaze. Is effective against explosive projectiles. Let's try it. Was getting a little shield, but that's cool.
don't know what guns to upgrade. I have an actual gun crisis here.
Think we do want to upgrade? I mean, I think we do want to upgrade our plasma sword. Harvest large amounts of energy from its victims. Yeah, I feel like that'll just keep us firing. Keep Man of War for now. Flaming shield renewed. You're entering the hive, something, something, something. All right. So, Man of War, upgrading it. Increases power, increases flame size. Periodically erupts meteors. Well, that seems nice too. Ah, spores. Do they slow you? Yeah. Nope. Secret? Ooh. Maybe. Condensed soul core. It appears to be part of a weapon. All the parts are found, it could perhaps be assembled. Ow. Lost my shield. This thing, Revenge Burst, unleashes a shockwave upon taking damage. Its potency grows as your HP diminishes. Oh gosh, Item Magnet versus Crash Burst. Maybe we place Crash Burst? Away, bugs. Let me shield back online. What is this? Air down here is particularly foul. Rikers is near. All right, what do we got here? 18. I wish it would show you how much blood metal you had in the like overall upgrade screen. You know, that could be useful. Anyway, I'm gonna take a quick bio break and I'll be right back.